Security operations centers, or SOCs, are used by organizations to centralize and streamline their security posture, even when facilities and assets are spread out. Security professionals working in SOCs are responsible for monitoring, detecting, analyzing, and responding to physical and digital threats that affect their organization. SOC analysts seek to improve upon the organization's existing security posture, and SOCs are typically operating 24/7. But these centralized locations are not a one-size-fits-all solution. SOCs range in scope and abilities. Here are four different types of SOCs in use today. Global Security Operations Center, or GSOC. Large organizations with a presence in several countries might depend on a GSOC to support monitoring and responses to worldwide security threats. GSOC analysts can coordinate the detection or in response to threats with several local SOCs and law enforcement agencies. Virtual Security Operations Center, or VSOC. VSOCs are GSOCs that have moved online, allowing companies to outsource security operations or otherwise reduce costs while maintaining constant surveillance and analysis. Entirely web-based, this is a data monitoring solution where security monitoring looks at a company's digital network, searching for flaws in an organization's defenses and identifying any suspicious or fraudulent activity. Intelligent Security Operations Center, or ISOC. An ISOC is a SOC that utilizes artificial intelligence and other advanced tools to support proactive defense and analysis. ISOCs collect and manage data from security subsystems to present information to an operator. They leverage data to improve threat identification, combining cyber, digital device, security, and situational awareness. The ISOC automates threat responses, providing an integrated threat management system by coordinating data and responses between operators and responders. And Physical Security Operations Center, or PSOC. A PSOC is dedicated to monitoring, managing, and responding to any physical security threats or incidents. PSOCs are responsible for access control, emergency management, incident response, surveillance, and analysis of potential and developing threats to an organization's physical security posture.